You ever wonder what that scripture really means when God says in John 24, those that worship me must worship me in spirit and truth? God is saying, come to me as to who I made you in the spirit and begin to confess who you are, the truth of the word about who I've called you to be. I've called you an overcomer. I called you victorious. I called you a winner. I called you healed. I called you prosperous, delivered, set free.